It began as just another day on the south side of Chicago.
All right, now listen up. Give me your wallet and your jewelry, won't be no problem.
Eddie, get your sleeping boys alone. Sit down.
It became an extraordinary day at the barbershop.
I need a cut.
A little off the top, long in the back, but not quite no shag. Slope to the left like Gumby. Eddie Munster in the front, a little white cliff on the right. Come on, hook that up, fire.
From MGM Pictures and the producers of Soul Food and Men of Honor.
Push it through. Hey, hey.
You wanna know how I really feel about you? Just think about that baby face song.
Which one?
You ain't that dealer. All of them, baby.
If you don't pay the property taxes, the bank is gonna foreclose on the shop.
I made your father the same offer, but you're a better businessman. You got vision.
How could you sell this place?
You know we're trying to get our recording studio off the ground.
You can't give this up.
Ice Cube.
Your father wouldn't put up with this mess.
Do I look like my father?
Yeah?
Yeah, you do, man.
Pretty much in the nose.
Anthony Anderson. Sean Patrick Thomas. Eve. And Cedric the Entertainer.
Yo, daddy, he believed that something as simple as a little haircut could change the way a man felt on the inside.
Sometimes, finding the strength.
Get out.
To do what's right.
Here go your money back. I'm putting it right here on the table.
Man, you're going to take this money. You're going to take this money.
It's in the people.
We can't talk straight in the barbershop. Then where can we talk straight?
Right beside you.
Rodney King should have got beat for driving drunk and being grown in a Hyundai.
Oh! Barbershop.
I'm going to get you good.
Hey, y'all, look at this lady.
Yeah!
Oh, man, what kind of car is it, man?
Cameron.
Oh, man, now that's a good car. I got one of them. I just bought one.
See, this smooth. When he get through, his face gonna be real smooth like Gary Coleman.